Over a year ago, thousands were killed in the violent attacks on the Rohingya community in Myanmar. Fearing for their lives, almost 1 million Rohingya people fled to Bangladesh in search of safety. Since the announcement of the apprenticeship levy, employers in the UK are increasingly looking at apprenticeships as an effective approach to bringing new talent into industry. Apprenticeships are available to anyone over the age of 16. In a palace called Harrods, magical toys helped Father Christmas. Across the street, a cheeky elf was up to mischief. Only one person could help them now. A wall blocks something. But can it ever block everything? What if the wall isn't strong enough? And we've become the foundation on which it falls on. What happens then?
Mind you, they got the first bit right. The bit where, in the dead of night, the ugly sisters, jewels and all, departed for the palace ball, while darling little Cinderella was locked up in a slimy cellar. Where rats who wanted things to eat began to nibble at her feet.
The key to getting any good photo is exposure. Exposure is how much light reaches your camera's sensor. In other words, exposure can describe the way your photo is lit. We won't go into depth, as these are just the basics, and here's the three ways you can adjust the exposure of your image. With the uber rise of digitization, comes the uber rise of risk. Faster risk, bigger risk. There is a digital battle raging out there. Digital empowerment, but digital vulnerability.
We are going to show you how to do a Kermit the Frog inspired face paint design. You will need paints in the following colours: green, red, pink, black, and white.
A framework that highlights the conditions which enable us to continuously improve care within the NHS. These conditions include ensuring we have compassionate and inclusive leaders at all levels who create high-quality health and care systems, collaborating with partners to build relationships and achieve shared goals. Imagine how you would feel if someone expressed to you how meaningful you are and how much joy you bring to the world. This step could also be accomplished by warmly and consciously saying two words. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.